Rolls-Royce is built for those who want to travel in ultimate luxury from one end to another. But still, there are some who wish to have their last earthly ride after death in the same way. So the AW Lymn, the family funeral service in UK, has brought the world's first Phantom hearse service. Probably, Hearse converted Phantom looks ultimately the best option available. And alteration done has left all the originality till C-pillar, where the rare overhang is crafted to suit the epitome of sedan. Well, Rolls-Royce Phantom is one of the best sedans to ride in with peace, of which the one initial of RIP scenes covered here. However, we have two questions running across our mind, and one of them is whether the company has built this Rolls-Royce for such purpose? Secondly, does it still possess those suicide doors? Keep pouring your suggestions in comment section below.